Hello again, Lord and Lady Internet. It's Alex from Fight Games. This is the second video we're making tonight. Also about Kittermans, as Edgy says. So this one's Armor King. I just picked out some recent-ish Armor King videos. This is Armor King with a bunch of friends. So I forget why I picked all of them, but let's watch them. A lot of these are promotion matches. I picked this one because I got some great hate mail after it. It was fabulous. You'll just have to, I'm not going to show it, but trust me, this guy was pissed. Just pissed. I rule 2014. Ultimate team. As you may recall, I've also been playing Lee and Violet.
Hoi.
Hey, Don the Kid. Oh, bye.
Round one.
The lore here, the lasagna is, I lost a couple of matches to this person before, that same evening. But this is where the download is complete. So run up and giant swing. That was a great whiff punish. That was a great whiff punish, and that was a great setup for the burning knuckle. I hope you're happy. Do something safe, back up. That should have punished. Like, if I was a little quicker, that would have punished. Spacing. There we go. Good punish. That was not a good combo. I think he can get the pick up off that. For sure. That is a good combo. That often hits on the ground. I'm not sure why it didn't there. Could have got a better finish off that. He could have punished that. That down four series is very, very unsafe. That's a good mix up. Like, don't do the second hit and then do it. That spikes. He stood up for 32. That unblockable is pretty good. It comes out pretty fast. Trade for the win.
Round three. Fight!
So here I'm doing a lot of down forward one and then back out. Good break. Is that a guess, you think? Or do you think you did that on your own? This thing is so cool. Okay, that's his. I think that's also his down forward 2 plus 3 throw. Kinda got a better finish. Ooh, not good. That was not a good place to duck, huh? Oh, yeah.
What was so hateful?
Oh, they were so mad. They were so mad. Just furious. Okay, so... yeah, I just picked out some matches. I picked these out a couple of days ago, so... I guess I trust my previous self that they're interesting, so let's watch them. We're showing 4 total. Oh, because this is promotion matches. So, a while ago, I'd had my Armor King at Grandmaster. My goal is to get, obviously, Armor King into the green ranks. I feel like I should be able to get him up to Brawler.
Round one.
But I got him ranked way down. It was really unfortunate. So this is me, like, climbing back up. An inch. If I was real gangsta, back 1-2 for Kazuya is like minus 14, I think. That combo is so sick. That's, yes, unknown zoning. Wow. No punish, though. No punish. They should have watched me for that. Lost Standing 2 would have been an easy chance. Why did they do that? Also, why did I not watch him? That should have been a 4-2. Easy. That was a terrible round. I completely threw that away. So I was doing real well at the beginning, but I completely threw that away. Looks like I kind of lost my mind. Okay, so that's safe. That 4-4-2-3. Oh! That's the wrong punish. But I got the counter hit on the down 4-2. I should have done the hop kick. You know, the up 4-4-3. Because that's a... Ugh. This is disgusting. I'm really sorry, internet. Why am I showing you this? I guess I wish I got ranked up. But not through playing it. Okay, that was pretty good. That was good. I've redeemed myself. Yeah, a lot of hostages. And they go low if they whiff the first hit. Good step. Okay, that was a good step, actually. Should have shouldered. Get that projectile. Thought I saw it sometime. Oh, I should have let that whip. Okay. So, I've been practicing recently dealing with that loss thing. As you probably know, it's a mid-low-high. But, obviously you can, if you block, that's way in time. If you block below, you just stay ducking, because then the high, like, whips over your head, right, and you can launch him for it. This should be dead. So I did that, that time. Or, okay. Anyway, the point is, with Law, it's like down 4 and 3-3-3 or something. You gotta block the mid. Yeah. Tag in 4-2. I do that a lot. Often in the confusion, you can get a mid out. That's safe, by the way. That's not safe. By that, I mean, June and Unknown's, down back 4-3, so, okay, so Unknown. So that's pretty good, really. And it low crushes. So you do the low down back 4, and then you've got this like very nice overhead, basically mid to keep it safe. And then people will try to punish it often because it looks like the kind of thing that should be unsafe, but it's not. So a lot of times you can beta reversal, or not beta reversal, use a reversal against the move that you've baited. Round one. That's a fairly common June setup. Good piece of mind there from this June player, too. Got the combo off the counter hit, too. Sit here in Pachi. Pachi is not a good matchup for Kazama, right? Because he's got, because he's really good. I hear him doing some reverse hugs, aka the best move in the game. Did I get that combo? That was a pretty good combo. Gosh, just received a question. Why is Jintashi a bad matchup for Kazama's? One of his really key moves is that up forward four, which is like a knee. So that's unparryable. Fight. Especially, you know, it kind of... Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Like, Kazama's are going to have trouble with this team in general, because, you know, a lot of my folks are using elbows. So, like, that forward two, that's an elbow for Armor King. And hit confirmable into... and then neutral for Jintashi. That's guaranteed, by the way, if the... A little slow on the get-up kick. I think that should have punished. In the neutral for Jintashi, a lot of times it's okay to throw out the up 4-4. Or, you know, just whip punish with the reverse hug. Counter hit fishing there. So if they press a button, they're gonna get hit with one reverse hug. It's a little slow on the down. I think I'm gonna turn this down. Just run away. No need. Time up.
Round three. Fight.
I don't know why I shouldn't. Hug kicking there was a really bad idea because that is safe. I gotta use that more for Okie, the back forward 4-3 for June. That's really good. Because that does stay grounded. Get a good anti-tech for Shining Wizard. That was not in any sense against the Shining Wizard. Yeah, reverse hugs. This team is real manly. Yeah. Because it works. Also, low crush is right. Oh, isn't that not safe? Maybe that's not safe. You always feel like you should be able to block that on reaction. Yeah! Blockings and blockables are so good. Okay, I think I'm in the lead here. What am I gonna do? Yeah. Waste some time.
Time up.
Yeah.
You win.
Armor King's got really good unblockables. Okay, last match I want to show you.
Get ready for the next battle.
I do believe. Oh, it's Mark Kazama's. I think this was the one where I actually got Armor King ranked up. I do believe. So right now Armor King's at a Grandmaster. Very exciting. As you know, I'm great at this game. Yeah. Okay, promotion match for Armor King. We got dapper suits on for the occasion. Another bad. Oh, look at those cute outfits though. Maybe this is cosplay? Maybe she's that character from Blaze Blue, Miss Lychee? Okay, there we go. That could easily have been a well-fitting one or two punish. Good spacing. Yeah, Brian is all elbows and knees, so he's like just a knight. And that's plus three knees. Oh. Can you orbital it? What's the... Oh! Obviously you want to jet up her. Good idea. That was a badly placed string kick. How bad is back... back 2-4. Back 4-2. I should know that. As a June player. I don't use that move enough. That was a whiff punish, by the way. Armor King's spring kick. Or handsprings. This is some quality brain here, relatively. For me. Ooh, okay, okay, okay. So that's a pretty good mix-up for, well, it's an okay, you know, blue rank mix-up for Asuka. It's her forward three, right? There's a mid version. Which is blockable. But then there's the high version, which is the unblockable. And online Asuka's, you kind of expect good spacing. Really good spacing. You kind of expect them to be the unblockable. You expect them to, like, let it wind up. Maybe it's safe? Maybe it's just safe. The backboard here. I only use it in combos. Maybe I should use it more broadly. So, they were going for a reversal there, as you could see. But my poke was an elbow, so it didn't work. Yeah, this person. Okay, that's really good. That's that. So they can induce hesitation. Like, you can stay ducking, like, expecting that the unblockable version's gonna come out. And it doesn't. This is, you know. Respect to Trident Dynasty, this is a pretty good Kazama here. Run up giant swing. I'm okay. Everybody's favorite kick a man. Should be dead. That's kind of unfortunate. Wouldn't you think that shoulder would have been smarter? I think that would have hit harder. So good. Just get stomped. And the hot kick for the mix-up. Final round. Fight. Oh, Brian laughs when he gets hit in the groin. I wonder if he laughs if everybody hits him in the groin, or just me. 3+4/2 is so good. Okay, cancel, nice. Should hop kick that, or dark upper. That's not great. Okay, Grandmaster, very nice. So, Lord Internet, you can expect that sooner or later we'll get Armor King up to the green ranks. We'll get Brawler for Armor King as well. So the deep question, though, is do I, you know, put him with... there's three teams I'm considering. I might do Armor King Pachi, or I might do Armor King June, or maybe Armor King Mina. Because, you know, it's guaranteed 100% canon they're getting married in T7. You heard it here first. He is husbando material. Everybody's favorite kitten man. Meow. Alright, Lord and Lady Internet. See you later. Okay, bye. Play Tekken.